go put another one up. I will see if this one will be up in 20 minutes. I think it might. Yeah, I do not have the world's greatest job, but it is a lot better than nothing. It may not treat me well, it may not pay well, but then again, I'm only a teenager, and I don't ask a lot. And, well, there was an incident last night. I'm a cashier, and I have to count my till at the end of every shift. Make sure it's an equal number, and I did that. I had a guy come through because he only had a piece of gum and a dollar. So I thought, eh, this will help him. And, just open up my till. This little old lady comes around and says, no, I'm not opening my till. So then she starts telling me that Walmart should stop hiring dumb blondes. And I'm like, ugh. And then just as I'm counting my till, she's standing beside me, just calling me stupid things, just calling me a retard, telling me that I should quit, or telling me that I should be fired. But I'm not too happy with her, and the lady behind me was having an incident too. So I was trying to calm down the customers. The customer's having a huge hissy fit about how we couldn't get her another receipt because, well, the CSM we had wasn't trained fully yet, so pretty interesting. Yeah, she got really, really pissy. It's like, I want a new receipt, and I was like, I can't get you one. I can give you the piece of paper, though, that says we canceled your transaction. She didn't want that. She left. She went to go talk to the manager and complained about me. It wasn't me that did this, and he knew that. And on my way to the back to sign out, he noticed something was wrong, because I went to the back crying, because I'm sick of all the stuff people had said to me today. Well, I guess last night. And my friend Jordan kept yelling at me, telling me to text him, telling me to do all this. My manager pulled me aside and said, don't listen to them. I've been here a year and a half. I haven't seen you cry since you started here. And that was because of the old CSM who was not very nice to you. Well, I know today is going to be a better day as well. The sun is shining, it's nice out, and I think all my friends are on today, so it'll be fun. Thanks, guys. See if we can get this out.